How's it going, everyone? This has got to transform them all. Today I'm opening up another Walgreens tin. It is another Embor tin. So now it's been a while since I've opened any of these. Pretty much the last few I've been getting, I've just been ripping the tins open and taking the packs out because I figure I've done so many of the tins, you guys don't need to see any of it. But at the same time, I realized that it just kind of maybe takes away part of the opening. So I figured I'd at least get one more and open it up completely on camera for you guys. So if you haven't seen any of the other Walgreens tins that I've done, basically, if you get a tin at Walgreens and it has this sticker on them, and pretty much any of the Embor, Superior, and Samurott tins will have this sticker, it means that there are some repackaged packs inside. Lately, the ones I've been finding inside are like Next Destinies, Boundaries Crossed, and Dragons Exalted, which came out well after this tin's original release, so definitely repackaged there. But a lot of the first few Walgreens tins I opened, I'd find Crystal Guardians, Legends Awakened, and Supreme Victors. That's like all three of those are kind of like well before this tin's release. Because this tin originally came out in 2013, according to the copyright there. So just last year, really. Nothing else more to say. I guess I can show you guys the sides. We have an Embor there, the Samurott, and Serperior. So let me just resituate myself on my seat, because it's not a comfortable position, apparently, I'm finding out. Let me go ahead and get into this Embor tin. Today I am joined by Energon Sharkticon and Buzzsaw, who is a Transformers Masterpiece figure, and he's a little cassette minion that comes with the Masterpiece Soundwave figure. Okay, so in this tin, we have the Embor promo, black and white number 21, and definitely my favorite of the three, just because I think the line red, or the line orangey-red, worked really well with the fire effect of Embor. So that's a very awesome card right there. Got a few of it, though. then the packs inside are Next Destinies, Dragons Exalted, and Boundaries Crossed, so exactly the three I thought it would be. So put those there for a second. And set the tin back up into the background. Like so. So that way it's there and not just in the way around me. But let's get going with the Next Destinies booster pack with Regigigas on it. Opens up like a sleeping bag. Okay, so in this pack we have an Elgium, Panpour, Cricketot, Munna, Vanillite, Pokemon Center, Raichu, Hippowdon, Reverse Holo. Ooh, is a rare Lucario. That's an awesome Reverse Holo to get. Not sure if I have it, but I can check my phone here. So it is number 64. I really hope this is one I'm missing. I'm not missing this one. So it is a duplicate reverse. But just remember, guys, I do have a trading website. I've been trying to remember to put it in the description of all the videos I've been uploading lately. Anything you see that I say is a duplicate or I have it already, that is up for trade. Just won't be listed on the website because it's too much to list all of the non-ultra-rare cards I have for trade. But if you're looking for something, just send me a message through the email or even like a YouTube message, and I'll try to respond promptly. So Lucario, rare reverse, that's an awesome one. The actual rare is a Shiftry, non-holo rare. So not a bad first pack to start off. Let's see if we can get something nice in the Dragon's Exalted pack with Giratina on it. And I'll give you guys the Dragon's Exalted online code here for a Dragon's Exalted online booster pack. Hopefully you guys enjoy the tin and are able to get something nice. All right, so wait, did I say enjoy the tin? Enjoy the code? we have a Dino, Phoebus, Sphiel, Drifloon, Murkrow, Cascoon, Skiploom, Blend Energy, the one with Psychic, Fire, Grass, and Darkness. The Reverse Holo, is a rare Walrein. I believe I have this one already, but that's two packs in a row, or just two packs with rare reverses, which is really nice. And I do have this one already, so it is another duplicate. That is all right, though, because like rare reverse holos are still really nice. We got the rare card next. The two I can think of I still need are Magmortar and Altaria. Let's hope it's one of those two. Nope. It is a Honchkrow, non-holo rare. I definitely know that's not one I'm missing, so bummer there. But let's hope there's a nice... is that two... Yeah, Shiftry and Honchkrow are non-hollows, so let's hope there's at least a holo in this last pack for average pulls. Ooh, and I think I see something there. But here's an online code for you guys. Another one. This one's for Boundaries Crossed, which I believe is still in rotation, so if you're a card player trying out your deck online, hopefully you can pull a card you need. Or just maybe if you're just a player, hopefully you can get something nice. Alright, so in this pack we have a Lillipup, Pikachu, Buniri, Energy Search, Ducklett, Cryogonal, Dusclops, Mienfu, Reverse Holo is a Jelly Scent. That's a rare reverse. 3 for 3, that's awesome. Number 45. Let's hope we at least ended on a new reverse holo here. So I don't think... Yeah, we were 0 for 3 on reverse holos, unfortunately. Although we did get 3 rare reverses, so I think that's kind of okay. But the rare card is definitely some kind of ultra rare, looks like. It is a Landorus EX. That is an awesome one right there. I believe I have the full art. I don't know if I have this one yet. Oh, I hope this is one I'm still missing. What number is it? 89? I am not missing this one. So that's a bit disappointing. The only regular EX I'm apparently missing is Keldeo EX. But that is still an awesome pull. I'm very happy with that. At the very least, now that I have the trade site, it's kind of like I've got trade bait, to put it that way, I guess. Or maybe I have a card someone's looking for that they'd be willing to trade something I need. So that's awesome. It's really nice looking ultra rare. I like how his eyes shine with the card too. That's kind of eerie, but it's like a cool kind of eerie, I guess. So that is it for the tin. Overall, really above average pulls. One ultra rare, which was the Landorus EX from Boundaries Crossed. And then 3 reverse holo rares, which is just really great. Because I know Jelly Scent and Walrein are non-holos, but the Lucario is definitely a holo. So that's a really awesome one. So great pulls overall. Just sad that I didn't get anything new. But yeah, hopefully maybe the Landorus EX can help me trade for something new. So that is it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I know it's been a while since I've done another Walgreens tin, but I figured you guys had probably seen enough of them, or there's plenty of them on my channel to see if you really wanted to see them. But thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more, and have a great day.